Honorable Chair, colleague ministers, ladies and gentlemen, members of the ITU. It is a great pleasure for me to make this policy statement today in this plenary session. I would like, first of all, to thank the government of the United Arab Emirates for hosting us, and I wish to congratulate you, Chairman, on your election to this important function. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an ideal time for me to share some of the accomplishments of Mauritius in the ICT sector, which only started in 2003. Firstly, the deployment of fiber to home, the FTTH, is now 100% completed. Our broadband penetration figures have reached 101.4%. Two additional submarine cables are being laid down, which will add up to the two existing ones. Secondly, we have laid much emphasis during the year on building skills in the sector. So we have taken the initiatives of doubling the intake of ICT students at the University of Mauritius, and 50 scholarships will be awarded for students wishing to specialize themselves in AI and blockchain. We are also organizing the World AI Show Mauritius and Blockchain Summit on the 28th to the 30th of November this year to create awareness in emerging technologies, and the humanoid robot Sophia will grace that event. Additionally, we are having initiatives for women and girls in ICT. Thirdly, we have scaled up the pace of digitalization in the civil service with the implementation of mobile apps, including a mobile app for reporting domestic violence and